According to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them.
Of course.
They could be out.
hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Raynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Raynard is one of the Shadow Clan's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
According to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them.
No cars.
They could be out. Could be lying low. The satellite scans were inconclusive. Only one way to find out, I'm afraid.
Traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks. Still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town. They're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. You should look into it.
I made it.
I'm on my way in. Almost there.
Sorry I didn't wait. Be careful.